Minnesota Wild are slight home favorites on Tuesday night as they host the Colorado Avalanche. These two teams are both battling for a wildcard spot in the Western Conference, so this is a huge game. The Avalanche were 18-14 in their first 32 road games, while the Wild were 15-15 in their first 30 home games. The teams have met three times this season, with Minnesota taking two of three. The Wild have taken eight of the last 10 meetings, with six of the 10 going under. Minnesota has won seven of the last 10 at home, with three of the last four going under. I will go under the total in this contest. The Florida Panthers visit the Winnipeg Jets on Tuesday night, with the NHL odds near a pick. The Panthers lead the Atlantic Division while the Jets are out of playoff contention in the West. The Panthers were 15-12 in their first 27 road games, while the Jets were 13-15 in their first 28 home games. The teams met last month with Florida winning 3-1 at home. The teams have split their last 10 meetings with 6 of the 10 going over. The Jets have won 6 of the last 10 at home, with 7 of the 10 going over the total. I will take Florida and the game over the total. The New York Islanders visit the Vancouver Canucks on Tuesday with the NHL odds near a pick. The Islanders are battling for third place in the Metropolitan Division, while the Canucks are trying to make up ground in the wildcard race in the Western Conference. The Islanders were 13-14 in their first 27 road games, while the Canucks were 10-18 in their first 28 home games. The teams met earlier this season, with Vancouver winning 2-1 in New York. The Canucks have won 7 of the last 10 meetings, with the last 3 going under. Vancouver has taken 7 of the past 10 at home, with 2 of the last 3 going under. I will go against the trends and take the Islanders in this game.